Hi there. Is your Google Drive files not deleting files on your iPhone? If you're unable to delete or remove any files from Google Drive on your iPhone, then don't worry. Follow these simple and quick steps to fix the issue. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Check your internet connection. Open up a browser and go to any website you wish. If you found that it's not loading, it might have an internet issue. To fix the internet, turn on airplane mode. Wait around 10 seconds and then turn it back off. Now check your issue. Solution 2. Offload the Google Drive app. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage. Find out Google Drive and offload the app. Tap offload app again and reinstall the app. Solution 3. Check the date and time. If your iPhone date and time is not correct, then you can have this problem. To fix the date and time, open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap date and time. Please set your date and time automatically. Solution 4. Delete and reinstall app from the App Store. Often only deleting and reinstalling the app on iPhone can solve many issues. After doing this, your problem will be solved. Hope one of these processes will work for you and you will be able to delete files from your Google Drive on your iPhone. If you have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. And as always, thanks for watching.